just walk up to me. It could be anybody.
Another mother, perhaps? Mm. How's going?
Yeah, and say what exactly?
How much?
Well, yeah, you can't afford him.
How's going?
Following you, and I think I know what it is you do, and I need to know how much you are, because I may be interested in propositioning you.
I don't know who you are. But I don't do gay.
No, no, it's not for me. It's for my friend over there. No, Joe, to get laid by Adonis himself.
Punk. I've got £873.
Yeah. Which is 873 more than me.
Okay, then you'll have to do it then,
oh,
Richard.
No.
Yes, it's as simple as that. You'll have to do
Jane,
it.
Jane, I can't. You have to understand that. I can't do it.
Why not?
Because
I'm a cripple.
No, it's not because you're a cripple. As cripples go, believe me, Jane, you're really quite fanciable.
Hmm. Then why?
Because I am. I'm a cripple.
Perfect.
What?
You really need to do this, don't you?
Yes.
And you really need me to make it happen.
There is no one else.
Then I'll make it happen.
You'll do it?
No. But I will rob that bank.
No way, are you serious?
Oh, yes, fucking way I am.
But I'm just trying to get laid.
And I'm gonna make it happen. I mean, do you really think, Jane, that if I, Richard, I got my car, drove to the other side of the country, waited down some quiet country lane for somebody to walk by, nobody around, took a few precautions, and then suddenly killed them for no apparent reason and came back? I mean, do you really think that they'd find me, Richard, eh? No. The world order may rely on myths like that, but not theory. Theory allows us all to do it once. We just don't know it.
This is lunacy.
All right then, Jane. Tell me what you see now, right now. What do you see?
another on a plane.
No, Jane, look. No plane here. Can't you see it's a dodo? It'll never fly. It was never gonna fly. Because you can't reinvent something by adapting what's gone before. Now, what we need is a radical fucking departure.
Rinton, please, I need to know. This is a joke, yes? Long and funny, but a joke, yeah?
No, Jane, I'm doing this. Finally, something. It's perfect. In fact, all we need to know now is, are you really doing yours?
No, just making a withdrawal.
Hello, good morning.
I said that.
I know, but I'd still like to know.
Who knows? Who knows? Anyway, the way you carry on, who's to say I still don't die first?
Ladbrokes.
What was it, darling? You said it was nothing he did, so why? You liked him. I know you did. Nobody's perfect, darling. Not you, not me, not anybody. Sometimes we do things that we don't necessarily understand, but I think you should let that go, because otherwise you end up with no one. I mean, whatever it was, can it be that bad?
All right, nobody move. This is a fucking hold up. Nobody move. Don't do anything stupid. Just hand the money over. That's right. Thank you.
Just so as you know, Richard, I think you're a complete dickhead.
I can live with that.
Put your rap on the disturbance. Don't you know you'll never win? You got your family running around, trying to stop you from going down.
It's you that I'm talking to. It's you that I'm talking to. Yes, it's you that I'm talking to.
Jane? I'm Mary, Camden Social Services. I think it was Catherine I spoke to.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello?
Yeah.